What's up, guys? Thank you for joining me on my first playthrough through the end game of Sekiro. We're going to be making our way towards Harada Estate in the end game for the owl encounter number 2. So there's going to be a couple of mini bosses along the way, so let's jump right into it. Making our way over to the Harada Estate right now. All right, everything's ablaze. Got those guys behind me. There should be a, yep, there's a little, another mini boss right in here. So we're gonna try to stay aggressive on him and try to take him down. Well, that went well. Oh no. Man. Well, this is not going very well. I have to just try it again. All right. Round 2. Let's go. Nope, I'm not calling your dog. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him this time. I keep forgetting to get up my health. Alright, got him that time. got the Mercury counter that time. Oh man, that hurt. Oh man. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Fourth time's a charm? Got him. Ow. That hurt. Oh, got the first death blow. Oh, man. Come on, come on, come on. Got him. Done. Whew. Four times charm. Got a prayer bead. Awesome. That took a little longer than I was hoping for. Okay. Oh, saw that coming. Alright, got a couple of big guys here. See if I can try to get a... Oh, ran into the fire. See if I can try to get a couple of death blows on them. Forget about me. Forget about me. Come on. Come on over. He has a shield. Let me see if I can get one of these axes. See if I can break it. Oh, oh, oh no! Go, got him. Oh, that hurt. Block. Nice. Nice. Okay. Let's head on over. Okay, good. There's an idol here. Rest. Then we'll make our way over to the second mini boss. Gonna be see if we can try to get it sneaky. Another big boy. Oh, he saw me. Oh, he's wearing armor. Let's see if we can try to get that off of him. That's not the one I was looking for. This is not going well. Oh no! Can't get that armor off of him. I'm trying to break it. Let's see if this spear will work. Let's see if we can wait for him to turn around. Much better. I like that way better. Okay. Got more guys here. And we got a couple guys on the roof. Alright, so what I'm gonna do... I'm going to take a gotchin sugar so I can go invisible. See if we can try to bring one of these guys over to our side. Oh, that didn't work. No, no. Oh no, that didn't work. Oh no. Oh, he can see me! Oh Alright, we're gonna reset this encounter. Oh, they're still chasing me. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Alright. Try this again. Kill him. Alright, big boy. He's coming. Let's wait for him to turn around so we can get the death blow on him. There you are. Man, he is ugly. Face only a mother could love. Alright. Let's try this again. Pop the sugar. Can't see me. Quiet, quiet, quiet. Alright, now he is on our side. Now let's get this guy. Okay. They're fighting each other. Gonna get the scrap here. And death blow on him. Beautiful. Okay. Everybody there's gone. Okay. Alright, now we're heading on over to the second mini boss of this area. There he is right there. Let's see if we can try to take out all of his guards first. That guy was not paying attention. Alright. Nope. Perfect. Alright. Oh, eavesdrop.
Shirata Yasuki.
I don't like him.
Keep drinking, buddy. Keep drinking.
Run.
Oh, one more guy here. And we're gonna reset this encounter here. Run. Oh, nope. Can you see me? Oh, he's still waiting. He still sees me. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around and go back. Oh. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Is he walking away? Nope, he's throwing stuff at me. Let's just take him out. Okay. Now, let's get a silent death blow on the drunk guy. See if we can sneak up on him. Oh, let's take that off. Let's put a shield on. Keep that on. Let's put a buffer on as well. It's going to make me a little bit stronger. Oh, that hurt. Oh. Just one shot me, huh? Oh, no. No. Oh man, after all that. Okay. Back to where we started. I see you. I see you. Come on. There you go. Turn around. Okay, gonna put my that back on, go invisible. Oh, what? Well, I'm just gonna die because I'm gonna just do that again. The first time the guy didn't hear me, and he hears me the second time. I'm losing all my money. Okay. Come on. Come on. Make your way around. God, you're slow. Death blow to you. Okay. I'm wasting all my sugar. Alright, so I need to take him out sooner. Why does he keep seeing? Oh no, I'm on fire. All right. Oh no! Okay. You fight him. We're gonna take care of these guys. All right. There we go. That was kind of sloppy, but we got our point across. Alright. Alright, now you guys again. Okay, alright. Got you. Oh, man. You're still just chilling. Alright. Oh. Oh. All right, head back. Alright, he's backing off. Okay, he turned away. Let's see if I can get a death blow on him and get him to fight big guy with us. Oh, nope, he's back. Wasting all my healing gourds. Oh no. This is not going well. Alright, antidote. poison's gone. All right. Why do I keep... Oh my god. You gotta be kidding. Why am I having so much trouble with this guy? What? Alright, let's see if we can get him to go away. Okay. All right, he's heading back. Oh, man. Missed again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. All right. Okay, this is gonna be better. There we go. And just let them go at it. Put some oil on. See if we can light him on fire. Okay, there we go. You know what? I'm gonna wait until I get a death blow. I'm gonna reset this encounter. I think. Oh, he's still coming. Get a death blow and we're gonna kill him this time. Oh my good lord. Ah! Trying to sneak up on me going around. Okay, okay. Alright. I got him this time. He didn't see me take the money. Okay. Death blow. Now let's go. Oh. All right. Okay. Almost got him. Gotcha. Got him. There we go. Got a prayer bead. Beautiful. Fistful of ash. And adamantite scrap. Okay. Oh. I am... Oh! Oh my lord. I am just gonna run right to... And rest. Whew. Oh man. Good lord. That guy hits hard. Okay. Quit searching for me. Go on about your business. Okay. Whew. Oh, hello. Well, oh, fulminated mercury. Let's see if we can try to sneak up on this guy. I don't think it's gonna work. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, so we got those guys taken care of. Pick up a pellet. And so, I think that's where I'm going to wrap up this video. The boss is going to be right down here. And I have a feeling that's going to take me quite a few attempts to get. So I'm going to end this video right here. So I'm just going to go back to this idol. Just hang out right here. Thank you guys for joining me on this part of the playthrough, and I will catch you next time. Thank you. See you guys.